This is the second rudiment, the single stroke four. This is basically a 16th note triplet to an eighth note, and you stick it right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Remember, you can do this either on the right hand or the left hand. Again, I'm going to start slow and go to fast and back to slow. So here we go. The single stroke four. Remember, you can start this on either your right or left hand. All right, have fun.